Yeah, so this seed was generated with no glitch logic. I'm still going to use glitches, but I used to run glitches with no glitch logic, and my times used to be a lot better, and I'm kind of just testing a theory of whether or not that's the reason why I've become bad at this game. Of course, it won't be a perfect test because these settings are still different than the ones I used to run. Things like random seals and stuff like that, but, you know, just curious. That's true, I didn't disable my setting to remove items, and I do remove between 5 and 10 items from every seed. Cannot complain so far. Free chakrams, and I got, and I got Chain Whip. What do I remove? Well, I automatically remove Maps and Spalder, but there's a setting that has it randomly choose to remove up to 10 items. Is it just not on screen like usual? It's because the settings I change makes it so it hides it automatically. Yeah. You'll be available between 5 and 7?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I'll try to take that into account.
I can probably get done with my book
earlier, but I can't do that. Okay. Well, okay.
What?
Well, I mean, this probably won't wrap up till 5, but I'll see.
Okay.
If I have to bail out early because of eating dinner, that's no big deal. Life seal, nice. I mean, there's no guarantee that the items it removes are, like, quote-unquote non-essential, right? Like, the only thing it guarantees is that there's a path to go mode. But there's no guarantee, like, that the items that get removed are, you know, just, like, you know, maps or coin chests or something like that. It could be that the Cog of the Soul gets removed, and just that the Cog of the Soul wasn't necessary for beating the game. I can't tell you the number of times that I've had my bronze mirror at least held from me till the very end of the game. So, yeah, I feel that. Hello, Derek. Yes, hard boss logic. I don't care for hard boss logic personally. That's not like a setting I'm working my way up toward. There may come a day where, just to punish myself for my sins, I will do a hard boss logic seed, but I don't have much of a taste for it. Well, that's kind of the thing about hard boss logic, right? Is that, like, most of the time, it's not going to have any real impact on the seed, in which case, like, who cares? But the time where it does have an impact is the time where you'll regret having decided to do it. Yeah, sounds like a real bad time. Yo, Dubs, thanks so much for the raid. Yeah, that's true. Thank you. Yeah, I'll still do some glitches, it's just that having glitch logic enabled is going to communicate to me better. What did I forget to do? It's just this, why am I dumb? It's just that not having glitch logic means I'll have a better picture of what I'm supposed to be doing at any given time. Well, the cat paws is always the faster option if you just get it on the next attempt. Does it ever work that way? God, no. But that's the logic. Okay, please. Beola Milano. We've now found the best item. Okay. You're fine. Your big brother shop,
but where's little brother?
What have you done with little brother? Are you kidding me? Okay, well, that's annoying. Can't leave without Bayo La Milano. What's up, Gilder? How are you doing today? Yo, do you know we're doing Fogs later? Like, you thinking about them noodly boys? Yeah. Actually, I want to... Oh, but I can't do it there because of the statue. So I have to do it here. Oh, Zerok did. When's our run? We're doing it Sunday at 4:30-ish, I think, in the afternoon. Eastern. Yeah, same. Oh, it doesn't, I thought that door fucked up the collision for that wall. Oh, nice. I'm happy to hear that. Okay, where are the two philosophers I've seen so far? Let me note this down. Somewhere in Sun, I don't remember where it was. Yeah, we're not planning on getting back into it hardcore. We were just invited to do a co-op special on GDQ. Hotfix. Is that so? Oh no, I'm getting frozen here. Oh no, I didn't. If you attack him when he goes to freeze you, then you don't get frozen. And he doesn't try to freeze you again until you attack him again. Okay, you. Samira? Who did say that was? Hot-blooded Nemesis 2. Okay. Why am I not able to... What am I not understanding about that trick? So I need to do it on the seam between the elevator and the platform. Thank you. What? I hit the button too many times, I think. I am not thinking this through fully. Yeah, and it was a bust. Who would have thought that being out of logic would imply that maybe I didn't need to go there? You know what I mean? Joe, thanks so much for the reset. I appreciate it. Well, helmet was in logic. Worse was saying that the my little trip into Confusion Gate wasn't in logic. You just got killed. No! Thanks for the GL. Yeah, I can't imagine playing this with a keyboard. Did Pi play with keyboard? Imagine he had a bad time. Poor guy. Origin Seal is quite the bottleneck right now, huh? It's just Gate of Time. I mean, Gate of Time is just a little pass-through area. Oh, classic. Like, is if you play the original Lamalana Classic, that is a totally different game. That is a horse of an entirely different color. Okay. Thanks for the wait. Did you hear there was a hot spring? Yeah, right below us. Yeah, I'm no great defender of Lamalana Classic. I think it's way worse than Remake. That on its own is not a unanimous opinion, though. Some parts of Classic I haven't seen. Interesting. Well, the parts I have seen, I don't like. So. Fuck. Yeah, I'd watch someone play Classic for sure. Sounds like a great time. I've given it a few tries, and I've played the randomizer. I think I've attempted to like Classic enough. I'll probably play Classic Hell Temple at some point. because I don't like something doesn't mean I won't do it. The HUD does show money. It's in the top right. It's the gold icon. And you shouldn't be ashamed to ask any questions, even if you feel like they're stupid questions. Yeah, I get that. I for a second you had me convinced I maybe miscropped it or something. What do you mean?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. You're stuck in the wall if you come in the wrong way at the surface, so Xerath made it so if you just do a jump, it warps back. Alright, man. Of course, it's the one I don't have. Thank you. fine. I just need to burn off some money. Yeah, I could go back and get that health orb. Sometimes bad things happen to good people. And then sometimes bad things happen to me. There's a few rando runners who do it glitchless. If you're interested in watching a really good glitchless rando player, you should watch Meek and Fox. They're fantastic. Does the speedrun for all character endings have to actually farm bats and get a guidance? And is that as tedious as it seems? One of the emails is tied to killing 100 bats and get a guidance. Zelput sends you an email about his favorite recipe for bat curry. Does Narmenai's run still world record? Or is it world record? Or was it ever world record? Yeah, that's right, I still haven't found Zelpid. Are you Zelpid? You are Zelpid. Calcedonna? That's nice. Just actually gave me the clay doll. Can't do that. Thank you. Garsh. My good friend Amethyst is here doing a raid on me. Welcome, Amethyst viewers. I'm here doing some Llama Llama. Absolutely glitchless. I mean, logic at least. I'm doing all sorts of glitches. Welcome, everybody. I'm Author Blues. We're doing some Llama Llama, my favorite game. Just going through it all random-like. And then later tonight, we're going to be back playing some Fogs for a show on GDQ Hotfix, run by my good friend Frozen Flygon. Hey, everyone. I did buy Miracle Witch, right? Okay. Just wanted to make sure I wasn't the dummy who bought Bounce Shot again. Let's go kill a boss, just for the raid, you know? I really thought I had, hit the switch already. Did I not? There's a version with Naramura singing the song. It's really kind of cute. I don't think I've seen Never Shop yet. Found this right yet, so that's good. Hey, Ham. There's the bronze mirror. It's getting real now. I love fraud as well. Hey, type heart in chat if you love fraud. Who in this day and age doesn't love fraud? Can't believe I got that backwards. Can't believe I forgot the name of the nameless one. Top of birth. You wouldn't buy a gun, would you? That doesn't work as well, sorry. Deacons. I was just talking about you. Someone said that they had never seen this game played without that falling through the floor glitch. And I said, well, if you want to see someone who's really good at playing this game, glitchless, you should watch Meekin. Okay, well, that's... Okay. I love Caltrops. What's it gonna be? Oh, I bought the dimensional key. I should just go do a bunch of dimensional corridor now. I might come back for this. Well, I might have played that one a little bit aggressively, that's true. Who's to say? Honestly, there's really no way to measure that. Bum, bop, bop, bop. Timing for that. Zeros. You wouldn't download a La Mulana, would you? I almost forgot to throw out Caltrops on that last part. Wait. How do I get to where I want to go? Without grapple claw, there's nothing I can do here. Never mind. Doors, I guess? Doors is next? Possibly. I feel like I've looked for a natural line there before and struggled. Oh, you know what? I know where Mulbrook is. I could get the Book of the Dead check. The Anubis check. What's up, Toma? It's V. I could go fight V as well. Let's really do that. That's something that at least has a little more, meat on its bones. That was my rando? Rando's good. Not cool, man. Okay. Good. That actually ruled out a check for me. I didn't want to come all the way over here, so that works for me. I can do the Pazuzu fight or the, well, I'm not gonna have a lot of health, but I can do the Pazuzu fight. Well, wait, why is this all rocked up now? What? Huh? What was that door? Pazuzu! No! Was that dude McCree Master? Does he shut his tent after you talk to him once? Oh, that's a neat trick. All right. You got it, my dude. I imagine this seed will be able to wrap up by the 3-hour mark. That's the expectation I had for myself. Oh, we can do a double header? Y'all wanna do a double header? Is that what we're doing? Oh wait, I gotta go do something if I'm gonna do a double header. Well, truth be told, when I said double header in that context, I was specifically referring to doing two boss fights in a row. But also, today's stream will be a double header because I'm gonna go make dinner after this run, and then we're gonna do some Fogs practice tonight. Alright. It'll be hard to do two boss fights with only one Ankh Jewel, though. I do see that as being at least a small problem I'll have to deal with. But that's a problem for future me, is all I'm saying. See you. Ishy blub blub. Don't blow me up! I deserve everything that happens to me. I saw it happening in advance, and I still went for it. Options for getting to Eden properly. Oh, you know what? Probably just doors. Like, screw the rest of this. Just do doors. I don't remember checking the top ladder out of here. Do I have that recorded? I don't. Probably because I didn't do it. This is like a whole untouched region. Statue, got it. One. Still looking for two more, actually. Yeah. It's kind of a similar trick, doing something right as you hit a screen transition. Jackass. Where was Molebrook again? At Neptune's navel. Another weight. Fantastic. I got all these weights, hell yeah. Fantastic. You were nothing. Oh, man. This is a rapid fire nothing. This is just rapid fire nonsense. I am looking for things and I'm finding whatever the opposite of things are. No things. No things. Something, not the most helpful something, but something. I need to check the dev room here. Could be a shop I'm missing. There's Eden. In its vanilla location. Rapid Fire Nonsense is the name of my college ska band. Thou art a fool, thou art a fool, thou art a fool, thou art a fool. Phobos. Exactly the dude I was looking for. No, that's not good. Oh, put those away, please. That time was on me. Third try, though.
Come on. You gotta be kidding.
I think I'm in full-on go mode, other than all jewels. That's blank. There's a lava check here that I need to make sure I do. When I get done with Palenque, I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna do the lava check in Inferno. He gave it his best shot, that fricker. Crush. Oh, I thought I was gonna get a god. The sweet release of Crush. Alright, lava check. Oh yeah. I love Jormungandr's fight. That's a sick fight. Oh, thank God. Yeah. Alright, still missing one more. We can flood the tower and see what that gives us. That's an option. I can bring a key fairy back up and check that check also while I'm at it. I already did this door, right? I'll feel really stupid if I don't check it again. I would definitely never do a cheating, if that's what you're asking. I personally find cheating detestable. I would never. Hello, Skype. Skype Bills? Am I pronouncing that right? Is it Skype Bills? Hey, Dad. Bye, Dad. Dad, come back! Item. It's an item. This is promising. This could be it. This could be the one. This could be what we've been waiting for. This could be it. Nothing. Garbage. I'm being handed trash. I know I have the key, it just makes me really happy to do that, sorry. I'm one onk jewel away from go mode. That's it. That's go mode. And you know what we do when we're in go mode, right? We go. I've got my lamp charged. Don't you do that to me, Pigeon Rat. Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna fight Baphomet on 35 health. And I'm gonna win. Okay, but at 28 health, all bets are off, is all I'm saying. Okay, well, all right, well. I was doing so well, too. I was doing so well! I definitely thought I was far enough right for that. If you think I'm going to heal first, you don't get it. Sorry, I lost track of where I was in that cycle. Alright. Sorry, I got all amped up from the failed attempt. The good one. How did I get hit on the platform? Those are safe spots on that platform.
had my shoe. Now I'm thinking that I should go heal, but at this point I just really want to succeed, you know? Like, I feel entitled to it at this point.
Hitless. I got a way nicer pattern for the second phase on that one, so. Earned, unearned, who knows? Oh, you know a curious thing, actually, is that I never found Shrine of the Mother, right? Hmm. Funny that. Pretty sure I know where it is. Don't need a key fairy, but thank you. I know there's alignment because I found it here before. So much. Okay, I can never remember what the alignment is here. I'm gonna have to find it. Okay, that works. Oops. You know those guys are supposed to be headless dogs? The blobs that multiply? Headless dogs. Wild. They certainly don't look like headless dogs. I don't remember what folklore it's from. Maybe Hebrew folklore? Chinese folklore, actually, I think it might be. Oops. That's not good. I'm gonna level with you gamers, I don't think I survived this one. The odds were slim. I knew I had used the lamp a little early, but I didn't think I'd used it that early. That was unfortunate. I intentionally used it a little earlier than I typically do, because usually I've got a little bit of downtime waiting for it to run out. But that time, I wasn't even close. Hopefully I can get this raindrop pretty quick again. I'd like to introduce you to my friend Big Horse. God, I hate that so much in this game. Thank you. Big horse is pretty cool. Small horse is fine too. It's medium horse that's really annoying. Medium horse is actually the worst of the horses. I know it feels like I'm doing a bit right now. It's absolutely not a bit. Medium horse can't be damaged by main weapons, only by sub weapons. So running into medium horse kind of sucks. Yeah, both small horse and big horse can be killed with main weapons, and they're not a problem. Small horse, you don't even really have to kill. It just is there. Hopefully I didn't miss any other regions. Thank you. I'm glad that worked out for me, because being down to 7 health, not a great place to be. Here's a fun question. Do I start already aligned for raindropping here? I do. Thank God. Because I never found Grapple Claw. I was definitely counting on going this way. So I will be going this way, is what I'm trying to say. Yeah, the timer is started by leaving Mom's room and going into the next room. You know, here's the thing, okay? I think this seed proved my point. That I was trying to prove. I was trying to prove that my times got worse when I started adding in glitch logic. This run was 15 minutes off of my personal best. My best time I've ever gotten is a 234. This was 15 minutes off of it with a bunch of dying and a bunch of fucking around. All I had to do was turn off the glitch logic. Well, my theory is that it ultimately makes every sphere much larger, right? If there's a sphere of all the checks you could possibly do at any given time, it's always much larger if you allow glitches to be turned on. One data point is plenty for conclusive evidence, thank you. And that's a scientist saying that, so I appreciate you, you mentioning that. Yeah, in vanilla, there's no other way to get out of the ruins at all, outside of glitches. But, so the only way out is through Mulbrook, and that's what Randomizer does as well. So, I'm gonna end up sending y'all over to Gilder. Gilder's gonna do a little bit of a stream before we practice. I'm gonna cook. I'll probably be a few hours. So, enjoy your time over there. I will see y'all in a little bit, where me and Gilder are going to be practicing Fogs, a very cool speedrun if you haven't seen it. We'll be right back.